Gothic architecture dates way back in time to the 13th century medieval Europe, where the nations of Western Europe had come into existence. Among these nations, Germany was the center of the Western Empire, and the kingdoms of France, Italy, and Spain were also becoming strong states. On the contrary, England had become the roughly united under the Norman kings. The map of the medieval Europe here gives a general distribution of the various countries in the 13th century. The factors which led to the development of Gothic architecture can be broadly summarized as climatic, religious, and socio-political. The climate had played a dramatic role in carving out of the flying buttresses and the flying lateral members of a Gothic facade. Since the sun wheeling here is somewhat low on an average round the sky, and so the shadows are better caught by these buttresses. Moreover, the snow and the inclement weather were responsible for the development of high-pitched Gothic roof of Northern Europe. The religion played an important role in the carving out of the plan of Gothic buildings, especially the churches, chapels, and the cathedrals. The overpowering effect of the popes, the clergy, the worship of relics and local saints, the periodical pilgrimages, the adoration of Virgin Mary, and other forms of rituals also influenced the planning of the monuments. Mario Letri was responsible for the addition of lady chapels. Ambulatories were used for processional purposes, and the foundation of chantry chapels, where masses for the dead could be repeated, also affected the planning of many buildings. The socio-political scenario was such that towns developed into cities that brought an increase in the wealth and also encouraged the erection of magnificent buildings.